Thank you. To make sure she's connected.
It's the Crown Royal.
So while we fix our bass player, we want you to know we are the Some Girls Rolling Stones Experience. You guys can check us out on Facebook and Instagram. We're a newer band just getting together, just a bunch of girls that love the Stones. So thank you for coming out tonight and supporting the ladies.
Thank you.
It's this whole thing with the guitars. Do you guys know any guitarists? They always pull this. Tuning, changing. Oh, Keith. What's your excuse now? That you want to hear tonight? Anything, anything? Think we'll play it for... Is it too high? No, higher or lower? Oh, lower. I had a thing going. It was like a whole thing. It was like underboob without the bra. I mean, with the bra. That's not working. Damn. You ready, girl? Almost. Come on. We'll be right back. I love it. 66, yeah? 1966. Now, I know all y'all were probably a flash in your daddy's eye. Perhaps not born yet. Perhaps your daddy wasn't born yet, honestly. Maybe you were a little sparkle in your grandpa's eye at that point. All I know is it stood the test of time. And we are Stones fanatics, and I'm happy you're here with us tonight. What else do we got for them, ladies?
Thank you.
Oh, Susan.
Thank you, Susan. I knew I'd get you up here.
Somehow. Some girls, somehow.
Thank you.
some things never change. 60 years later, same issue is happening. Thank you. sexy sax. That's me. She's dope, and so are her boots. I covet them. I want them. In my size, of course.
Thank you.
Oh, someone needs strap locks.
My phone.
On her new bass. How do you like it? Like it? Not the strap, but the bass for sure.
Yeah.
Okay, now it's that time. We have a couple of guests we're gonna invite up. It's our good friend Jane, who is experiencing the struggle of her life right now. Come on, girlfriend, stage 4, going through chemo. And we have Roseanne Aldretti accompanying. Jan has a long history of singing and playing with her two sisters who have passed. And so any opportunity she has to play and sing, we'd love to share this stage with her. So there's a favorite song of hers by the Stones that she'd like to do tonight. And we're gonna oblige.
Thank you. Isn't Jan amazing? Takes a lot of balls to get up on the stage. Also takes a nice set to go for cancer treatment.
Thank you.
to help you, Andrew? Do you need him to help you with that one? See what I mean about guitar players?
It's all our fault.
How many guitars did you bring today?
Nine.
Thank you.
Franklin, and Keith, Miss Becky Coleman. This is the leader of this band. Could you imagine? Six females? Holy mother of God. Sarah holding it down! Right? Liz, the Liz on bass. So excited to have her, straight from Seattle. And Miss Adrian, our utility player. Keys, guitar, vocals, damn good. I'm Chrissy. I like to.
Chrissy, what's your name?
Oh, I'm sorry, I'm Chick Jagger. Nice to meet you. I like to talk a lot. Blues. Oh, there she goes again. Really? Honestly? Truly? Oh, wow.
Sorry, folks.
Some girls.
Thank you.
Girls in the house tonight. Thank you guys so much. I know we got a very, very late start tonight, so we super appreciate you hanging out and drinking and having fun and celebrating Jan's birthday with us tonight.
Everybody get a cupcake?
Oh, Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you to our sound. Thank you all you sexy hot bartenders and servers for taking care of all the patrons tonight. We hope you're tipping them well. Have a beautiful weekend, Jim. Happy birthday. And we'll see you real soon.